AllHipHop.com, it's your girl Saba Gee here at the 2009 BET Awards. Now, today is a very special night. We're doing a Michael Jackson tribute. We'll be asking all your favorite celebrities, artists, and athletes what their fondest memories of Michael Jackson were. AllHipHop.com, you guys stay in tune. We're going to be talking to your favorite artists.
Your pretty faces always make you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, and that was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Hey, won't you please let me back in your heart?
How has Michael influenced your career, and what's your fondest memory of him?
I can only equate it to this. Never has one artist had so much of an impact over so many people in so many countries in the span of time that he's been here.
What would be your fondest memory of Michael?
My fondest memory of Michael is every memory, period. Every video, every time my wife and children got to go to Neverland Ranch at an event. Anytime Michael appeared was a fond memory for me.
I have Rick Ross here on AllHipHop.com. As you know, it's a Michael Jackson tribute. So what's your fondest memory of Michael?
His shade collection, you know what I'm saying? His shade collection. You know, we all know his music was incredible, but I feel like his style and his fashion was something that was, you know, that couldn't be gauged by record sales. So, you know, that's something that you can't overlook.
So what will be your best memory of Michael after his passing?
Wow, I just remember laying there listening, She's Out of My Life. You know, my dream, I wanted to marry Michael Jackson. I'm not lying. I pictured us having matching jumpsuits with glitter going down the side. I used to take the bus to his house in Encino and sit out there all night long waiting for Michael to come out. Those are my memories of Michael.
Tell me, how has Michael influenced your whole career, your musical?
Mike taught us to be like more than entertainers, you know what I'm saying? It was about, you know, when you step outside, you're on stage. Anytime you seen Mike, you know, you seen the captain's jacket, you seen the socks, you seen a fly red shirt, you just seen him intact. He was always fly. Just like you see me, I'm always fly. You know what I'm saying? He was definitely an inspiration on being on point as an artist, as somebody of stature. If you don't want to look at anything, always look at the greatest when you're looking on how to be.
So how has Michael influenced your music?
Of course he influenced everybody. There's nobody here or across the world who can't say they was influenced some kind of way. You know, he just changed entertainment, period.
So how will you remember Michael?
You gotta always remember the good times. And, you know, his life as an entertainer just was incredible. You know, as a fan, watching him dance and do his thing, and the songs, the type of music he made, it just was incredible. So as a fan, you always gotta hold on to those memories.
How will you remember Michael Jackson after his untimely death?
I remember with that, that spirit, yeah, that good spirit, the kind, you said boyish spirit, and I remember him that being one of the greatest singers of all times. I mean, especially of our era, but any era.
I have Mano here on AllHipHop.com. Now, as you know, it's a Michael Jackson tribute. What will be your fondest memory of Michael?
Me being little and young, sitting with my family, watching probably these videos and stuff like that, you know, when I was real young. And enjoying it for real.
How did Michael Jackson have an influence on your career?
He made me break this bling out today.
Yeah, man.
Because he used to bling me. He used to bling, you know, yeah. Every time you see Mike, yeah, with a glove.
Yeah, the dance moves.
Yeah.
Man, all that, man.
It's nothing bigger than Michael Jackson. Everything Mike did was to the max, man. Huge, 750 million records. No man bigger than that.
How do you feel about the influence Michael had on the music industry and BET?
Unprecedented, you know. Mike had so many influences in so many different ways, musically, style-wise, dance-wise. So I think, you know, he'll live on forever as that incredible and that impressionable person.
So how has Michael influenced your life, career, music?
I think he showed us what a star is supposed to be. I think he was the first super-duper star we've ever known, and he grew to be the biggest star ever. So to say that he hasn't influenced me in many ways would be a lie. His vocal inflections from the tones he would use to the softer parts, to the vibrato, to when he would get very strong with it. You know what I mean? we lost a legend, you know, but I think it's important that we celebrate in his life.
So what will be your fondest memory of Michael?
My fondest memory of Michael will be the songs he made that actually helped change the world. You know, You Are Not Alone, Heal the World, things of that nature, things he did for the world. Like he donated a lot of money and did a lot of things that he's not obligated to do.
As a kid, I remember sitting in front of my TV waiting for the world premiere of the Thriller video. I remember Ola Ray being the Jerry Curl girl, figuring out, is that her? And wondering why that wasn't me.
So tell me, what are your feelings about the Michael Jackson tribute?
Well, I mean, it's an amazing thing, and people are in a real celebratory mood. And it's interesting because, you know, being in an Obama administration, a lot of people, Puffy and others, are making the connection that Michael Jackson was Obama-esque before there was an Obama, in that, you know, a black person ascending to the highest level of America, a black person who was an integrationist, who was a racial harmonist, bringing blacks and whites together, equally loved by both. You know, so I mean, it's you know, it's just an amazing person, and we're gonna be missing him forever.
All right, hiphop.com, I want to thank you guys for staying in tune to the 2009 BET Awards. It was a great show. I was able to talk to Jazzy Faye, Lisa Ray, Rick Ross. We didn't even get a chance to get White Clutch, but we'll get you soon. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I'm about to go into the wards and go see this dedication to Michael Jackson. Yes, we got their fondest memories of all your artists, and you guys stay tuned. AllHipHop.com is not done for the night yet. AllHipHop.com, it's your girl Saba Gee. We're coming to you live from the Hollywood Walk of Fame for the BET Awards weekend 2009. Now behind me here is a long line waiting to see this Michael Jackson star on Hollywood's Walk of Fame. Now we're going to ask some of his favorite fans what they remember most about him. This is AllHipHop.com tribute to Michael Jackson. You guys hang on tight.